Good morning, everyone. We'll take a quick peek at the view. SkyCam 8 Santa Cruz Beach Boardwalk. We actually had clear skies for a while last night, and temperatures actually dropped down into the middle 40s there in Santa Cruz and in some other spots as well. As you can see, Hollister's at 48 right now, King City at 50, but low clouds have come back in since about 3:30. So you can see that hole has now been covered up, and they extend all the way out to San Jose. And, of course, they do go down the Salinas Valley, those low clouds. So we'll start you off with some gray, not unexpected. Satellite picture showing an area low pressure out here. This will start to ride in towards the coast. The question will be is how much moisture does this have left when it gets here, and where exactly does it come in along the coast? Those two factors are going to combine to see where the rain's going to be. We'll take a look here at Futurecast. We'll start you off, obviously, with today, go through the next 5 days. You can see there's our area low pressure. Yeah, it's raining out over the Pacific, not much of consequence to us. But as it moves closer, of course, some of the clouds come in, and then eventually some showers up in northern California, north of the Bay Area. This is Saturday at 9 a.m., so you can see this little swath here just to our north. Now, if this was to slide a little bit further south or to ramp up a little bit more, we could get a couple of showers going maybe in the Santa Cruz Mountains Friday night or early Saturday. Right now, though, it does look dry, but just something to watch, and we'll keep you posted on that. 72 up at Lake Tahoe. Beautiful time of year to be there again with the fall season underway just before the winter hits. 70 San Francisco today. Low 70s down on the beaches of Southern California in your hot spot. No surprise, Palm Springs at about 105 later today. So low clouds will be backing off, and we do expect them to actually back all the way off the coast today. Northwesterly winds do pick up a little bit this afternoon. That's kind of good, especially for Santa Cruz. More of a downsloping wind. They'll get a little warming out of that, and they'll clear out the low clouds as well. Peninsula should see some sunshine going for the afternoon. So after our low clouds clear out, should have a pretty nice day with 60s to low 70s up in the Bay Area. Out to San Jose, you're at 76, hot spot in the Santa Clara Valley, and 81 in Morgan Hill. We'll have some 80s in the Salinas Valley, but you got to get south of King City to get into them. 78 in King City today, 69 here in Salinas. Closer to the coast, of course, it's more like middle 60s. We got a little onshore flow, and the later arrival of the sun making the difference. Low to middle 70s for Santa Cruz, Watsonville, Scotts Valley, and Ben Lomond. So pretty nice all the way around, especially inland. Mid 70s to low 80s right through about Friday. And again, sunshine in the afternoon for the coast after low clouds in the morning. And we'll keep a watch on the first half of the weekend again for that cold front.